5-minute flow. If you have a yoga mat, come stand at the front of the yoga mat. Start with your hands by your sides, feet together. You're gonna inhale, bring your arms wide, and bring them overhead. Pull your fingertips back. Look at your thumbs. Keep your butt squeezed here, and lean back slightly with your butt squeezed. Big inhale in. Big exhale, push your hips back, reach your arms forward, and start to tuck your chin as you start to reach towards the ground. Keep your legs as straight as you can. As you keep your chin tucked, take a big inhale here. Big exhale, try to drop further down. Big inhale in. Big exhale, bend your knees. Hands down the ground, step back with your right leg. Keep your back knee off the ground, right hand to the ground, turn your left hand to the sky, and keep that back leg as straight as you can. Twisting here, looking up through your left hand. Really try to straighten that back leg. Take another big inhale in. Big exhale, drop that left elbow as close to the ground as you can. Keep your back knee nice and elevated. You should feel a nice stretch in the inside of your front thigh. You're trying to get that left elbow as close to the ground as you can. As you breathe deeply, good, now straighten both arms. Step back with your left leg. You're pressing back to downward dog. Looking at your belly button here, you're gonna pedal out each calf one at a time. Give it a nice stretch to the back of your legs as you push your hips back and up. Now press both heels down. Looking at your belly button. Make sure your shoulders are away from your ears. Breathing deeply. Big inhale. Big exhale. Drop your knees down to the ground here. From here, we're going to press our hips back. Breathe into your back here, arms nice and straight. Stretching out your shoulders a bit more. A couple more deep breaths. Keep pushing your heels towards your hips towards your heels here as you sink backwards. Big inhale. Come up to hands and knees. And now straighten your legs once again. And now you're gonna take your right foot, you're gonna bring it outside of your right hand. Keep your back leg, your left leg nice and straight. As you spin your right arm towards the sky, straighten that left leg and try to look at your right fingertips. Try to get a nice spinal twist here. Keep inhaling through your nose. Long exhales out. One more big inhale. Exhale, drop that right elbow as close as you can towards the ground. You're gonna try to keep the right elbow close to that right leg. Keep your back leg nice and straight. Just like on the other side, we should feel a nice big stretch in the inside of the leg. Of that front leg. Good, one more breath. Inhale, straighten both arms. And now you're gonna step forward with that left leg. And slowly you're gonna come up. And that's your 5-minute flow.